Hey, Long Island, T.C. McCarthy here in Mount Sinai. The 2,200-square-foot, four-bedroom, two-and-a-half-bath house you see behind me was unveiled to the public today for the first time. What's so special about it? Well, a new Town of Brookhaven nonprofit built it, and they're donating it to a family that could really use it. Be sure to go to newsday.com/li now to learn about the nonprofit and the family.